The mother of the 7-year-old boy who died after being brutally abused has been taken into police custody in connection with his death. Roshaun Malone now faces open murder charges as a result of the continuing investigation. Kenneth Robinson has been charged with murder for the boy's death and is being held without bail. He'll be back in court next month.